Students, how are you all? Students, open your book page number 14 of Read Now and write short date 17, 7 and 20. Look at the first question. Where do these tame animals live? Okay, so a horse. Where a horse lives? In stable. A dog? In kennel. A sheep? In fold. A pigeon? In loft. And a cow? In byre. Let's see their pictures. Okay, so look at this picture. This is a picture of kennel where dog lives, and this is a picture of stable where the horse lives, and this is a picture of byre, or you can say it cow shed. This is the home of cow where cows lived. Okay, and where the sheep lives? Sheep lives in fold or pen. Their house name is fold or pen. Okay, and this is the home of pigeons. Where they live, their home name is called dovecot or loft. Question number 2 is, where do these wild animals live? A lion lives in den, a bear lives in den or cave, you can say, a hare lives in farm, a tiger lives in den, and a fox on earth. Okay, students, look at the pictures of the den where the lion lives, and these are the homes where the animals live. So bear lives in cave, or you can say den. And fox, where fox lives? Fox lives on earth or lair. And where the hare lives? Hare lives on farm, you can see here. Okay, this is the home where the hare lives. They lives in farm. Okay, next question is, name the home of these birds. An eagle lives in on tall trees, and it also lives in desert areas, but we will choose this option, tall trees. A hen in roost, pigeon in loft, you already see the picture of loft. And a canary is a bird which lives on in cage, and owl lives in hole dug in the ground. They live in different places, okay, but we choose holes dug in the ground. Student, this is a picture of canary. You can see this bird whose name is canary lives in cage. Okay, student, this is the roost, a place where hens lived. This is called roost. Okay, the next question is, where do these creatures stay? A bee. Where a bee lives? Let's see. So this is the hive. This picture is of hive where bees lived. Okay, to collect the honey. Okay, student, the next one is spiders. Where the spider lives? Let's see the picture of web. And where a snail shell? Snail lives in shell. Frog lives in water or land both. And a wasp lives on in nests. So just have a picture of these animal creatures. Okay, student, this is a picture of web where this creature spiders lives, and snail lives in this shell. This is a picture of vase where bike, you can see this is vase where it lives in bike or nest. It is called bike or nest. So vase lived in bike or nest. Okay, the next question is, a tame rabbit lives in a hutch, a wild rabbit lives in a burrow, or you can say barren, a town mouse lives in forests, a field mouse lives in field or hall,